Would you please ask your family to correct it? You have been fired and sued several times. I will now leave your door. You have been asked very loudly about your family's contracts. You do not live off this salary. Goodbye, with the understanding I have quietly and it is not
illegal to be loud. Get the out, lady.
Karenicity and espresso is a hell of a combination. I have tried to get to the bottom of this. I don't know exactly what this was all about. But obviously, this particular Karen was upset at a Starbucks. Now, this Starbucks happened to be full of anti-Karens. If you notice at the end, everybody was an anti-Karen. But here's one of the most iconic moments. Let's put up the picture of the Starbucks employee. Okay, do you see the look of the Starbucks employee with a smile on her face? Unbothered. That is the look of someone who just received employee of the month. Okay, Karenicity does not impact her. All right.
Honestly, I had a really hard time like understanding what that woman was trying to scream. Like, she looked completely ridiculous, like an oversized toddler. I'm glad that the Starbucks barista was smiling in her face, laughing at her because she was completely ridiculous. I'm glad that she got laughed out of that the Starbucks. And I'm just like, of all the Karen videos we see on the internet, these Karens still don't know what time it is. Like,
I know.
You know, it's ridiculous to me, but I think that my favorite part about these Karen segments, Dr. Richie, is seeing your expression behind the scenes. Hey, y'all, it's so awesome. So that's why I come back every time.
Let me tell you, it's so interesting because when I saw this video and I looked at the comments, the first comment was, she's going to end up on Dr. Richie's show. That was literally the comment that popped up to the front, which was accurate. That was absolutely correct. Okay, so listen, our mission is moving forward, all right? We provide a mirror for reflection and correction.